Rachel, today we have a Chuck Roll sandwich with peppers and cheese and onions, some ketchup chips, and a Coke. Also, guys, I am trying a new mic on my shirt. The big mic, it just gets in the way of the food. You can't see the food very well. And without the big mic, it actually does have a really good sound quality. But I feel like I have to like talk in like the all like this. If I don't do that, it doesn't really catch a sound properly, so I'm gonna try something new. So guys, if you like this small mic versus my big mic, let me know. I'm just doing an experiment. If you don't, let me know. Just let me know. Alright, let's get started. This is it's a new recipe I just made up actually. Cause I made a Chuck roast yesterday. Like a pot roast, and I think I overcooked it, so I thought I would just make it like a sandwich. I just basically have Chuck roast. I did add a little bit of carrots, onions, peppers, and Swiss cheese. So there's a close up. Try it out. These are some ketchup chips. I found them at the dollar store. I bought 10 of them because I don't know how long they'll last, and they're really good. They're not spicy either. ASMR, but I thought I'd do ASMR because, you know, it'd be like nice, good crunchy noises from the bread, from the ketchup chips, and the cooking sounds.
are really good at